Hello? Excuse me, is anyone... Oh, hi.
Hey, we're actually not open just yet. So.
You're Rebecca, the manager.
Yes.
I'm Danielle. I'm a friend of Sarah's, the owner's wife.
Yeah, I know who Sarah is.
I just wanted to see how things were going.
Well, as I told Sarah, we're doing the best we can. It's pretty hard to keep the place vibing without Anton.
I can imagine.
The bad publicity's hit us pretty hard. Lost two staff and it's just about killed our walk-ins.
Yeah, what is happening with the graffiti out the front?
Well, I called a painter, but he can't come till tomorrow.
It would be good to get rid of it before the lunch service.
Yeah, but I can't spare the staff and I'm too busy.
I can do it. So if you've got some paint...
Sure.
Great.
You know, you really didn't have to do that.
Oh, Sarah seemed pretty stressed. She wanted some advice.
What are her concerns?
Oh, she's a little worried.
You know, I'm doing the best I can. It hasn't been easy.
You need to take a firm hand. Chefs are chefs, but they need some managing.
Do you have any idea how much I've gone through trying to hold this place together?
They were just suggestions.
You know what? I love Anton, but I don't need the shit.
Hey, I was just trying to help.
I'm doing my best, okay? And if that's not good enough, then I quit.
Rebecca, you can't go. This isn't ideal. But I'm sure together, you know, we can pull it off. Where are you going?
Rebecca's gone. It's over.
Wait, please, Anton will be gutted if you leave. I know he totally respects you.
Who are you exactly?
Danielle, I worked for Salazar de Castro Hotels. I managed the Pine Hill Brasserie.
Oh, never heard of it.
Well, it was a while ago. I'm begging with you, pleading with you to please stay. Not for me, for Anton. Do you have a number for Eric? Yeah, no, I know. It's short notice, but I really need a chef and it's urgent. Oh, hang on a sec. Not open for lunch. Don't worry about it. Thanks.
Hi, Detective Holland, it's Sarah Pauley here. I need to speak to you, so if you can get back to me, that'd be great.
Mom, can I get chocolate
once? No, too much sugar. Thanks. Danielle, hi.
How did you get on with the books?
Okay. But there were some complications.
What sort of complications?
The sort that are hard to explain over the phone.
Why don't we meet at the restaurant later?
Okay. Yep.
Great. It's a date.
Oh, Nana's here.
You having fun on your holidays?
I went on a digger.
Excellent.
It's declined.
Is there a problem?
No. No, we'll just put a few things back.
Oh, you can put it on my car.
No, really? Please.
Yeah. Can you just...
Yes, this should work now.
Great.
Yeah, okay, great. Thank you. Say bye to Nana.
Bye, Nana.
Oh, yes, hi. I'm trying to contact Detective Holland. Yeah, I've tried his mobile. Why is it a water polo tournament? Yeah, I know it's school holidays. Yeah, I'll try again, thanks. Rebecca's quit?
I just dropped by to ask her some questions.
Is that why she quit?
She got really defensive, and she wasn't happy about me painting over the graffiti.
Wait, you did that?
You want people to eat here, don't you?
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, guys.
Oh, line up the free cocktail. I didn't think you were going to make it.
Oh, I'm so glad I did. Line them up.
No, can you just hold on. We need to talk about this.
What, the cocktails?
No, not the cocktails. Rebecca, Anton relies on her.
Hey, how was your thing with Kyle? You know, the alibi concrete food?
Wait, what?
Nothing.
Sarah has gone rogue. Oh, good evening. Table for two?
Yes, please.
I have a beautiful spot right over here.
So, what's this about concrete boots?
Nothing.